Why Smokey Joe's Cafe? One day while I was eating beans at Smokey Joe's Cafe, just sitting digging all the scenes at Smokey Joe's Cafe, a chick came walking through the door that I had never seen before. At least I never saw her down Smokey Joe's Cafe. And I started shaking when she sat right down next to me. And her knees were almost touching mine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. A chill was running down my spine at Smokey Joe's Cafe. And I could smell her sweet perfume. She smiled at me and my heart went boom. And everybody in the room at Smokey Joe's Cafe said, man, be careful. That chick belongs to Smokey Joe. Yeah. And from behind the counter I saw a man with a chef's hat on his head and a knife in his.